True marriage is more than the joining of bonds of marriage of two persons. In its right relation, it's the uniting of two souls already attuned to one another. When such a true bond already exists between a man and a woman, it is fitting that an outer acknowledgement be made. Today, we are here to witness in that acknowledgement and share in the joy with Merissa and BJ as they begin their life together. Who gives this woman away to be married today?
Her mother died.
Don't let this end before I see you.
Friends and family, please be seated.
Again, what can I say to convince you to change your mind? I'm gonna love you more than anyone. I'm gonna hold you closer than before. And when I kiss your soul, your body be free. I'll be free for you anytime. I'm gonna love you more. In my eyes, what do you see? Not just the color, look inside of me. Tell me you're unique, and I will try. I will try.
Treat you with respect, love, and loyalty. This ring is a symbol of my lifelong commitment to you.
This ring is a symbol of my lifelong commitment to you.
Okay. You are now taking into the care and keeping the happiness of the one person who you love the most. You're adding to your life not only the affection of each other, but also the companionship and blessing of a deep trust as well. Do you now choose to be husband and wife, to share your life, to speak truthfully and lovingly always, to accept one another fully as you are and delight in whom you will become, to respect each other for your uniqueness and support each other through all the changes that are surely to come in your years together? If so, answer, we do.
We do.
May you have happiness, and may you find it in making one another happy. May you have love, and may you find it in loving one another. And just like that, the peace and the serenity of the heavens be with you all, and so it is with the power invested in me. I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss your bride. Woo-hoo! Mr. and Mrs. Benjamin Parrish.